What's happening? Man, before we start anything, I want to make sure y'all boys subscribe. It's right there. Subscribe, people. Before you do anything else, subscribe. But like I said, I was going to drop another video for y'all this Monday. I'm dropping the video for y'all. All right? Look, I'm going to keep it real short, real quick with y'all. I want to thank all my subscribers. I want to thank all my supporters. I really, 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 really appreciate y'all. Hold on, I got a gray hair. Oh no, that's not a gray hair. Okay, never mind. Don't worry about that. I thought your boy was getting old, gotcha. I want to get straight into it. I want to thank all my sponsors. I put them in the description all the time. Make sure y'all go support them. Short and Fast Installation, Bruffle Waffles, Unspoken Phases, Getting Wasted by Dani, Simon Says Bundle, slew of people. Slew. No promos this week, y'all. But I want to thank y'all. I really appreciate y'all for y'all support. Get into the wine of the week. Wine of the week. First of all, a lot of people say that they like that Lavostra wine last week. But this week's wine of the week is Firebrand Chardonnay Reserve. All right, y'all. It's a good wine. I like the wine. I tried it with some pasta. It goes very well with pasta and seafood. So I tried the seafood pasta and it turned out very well. That's what the people at Specs had told me to try it with. So I tried it and it was kind of dope. I ain't gonna lie to you. It got 14% alcohol too. So for all y'all people that need looking in y'all system, hey, go on here. This is a wine for y'all. You feel me? And it goes well with some cheeses too. So make sure y'all check that out. This week's episode. A lot of y'all know that I move or whatnot. And moving ain't what's hot no more. You know what I'm saying? It just ain't what's hot. And I was moving. I didn't do a lot of moving by myself. I mean, I did a lot of moving by myself, but I didn't have a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff got delivered or whatnot, but it's still exhausting. If y'all been through it, it's still exhausting. I had my partner help me move my TVs or whatnot, but it's still exhausting. And I was hurting. And I was tired. I had to go to work. So y'all going to see that. Also, we have our oldie but goodie. Shout out to my homegirl. I said we used to watch this show all the time. If we weren't out and about, we used to always watch this show called Street Flavor. Hey guys, all I'm gonna say is I apologize. That's all I'm gonna say. All right. All I'm gonna say. But anyway, without any further ado, I'm about to hear y'all. Already know who it is. It's D, and we out, baby.
Say, man, I ain't moving for a minute. This crap tired. I can't do it. I'm just getting started. Y'all can see it in my eyes. I know y'all can see it in my eyes. This is foolishness. I can't believe I actually did this for, I said, a good 2 years. I don't know how I did it, man. I don't know how I did it. But shoot, I got the TV, well, you know, TV up. I got to figure out how to hide the cord or whatnot. Put stuff up still. Oh yeah, this is my favorite part of how I like that clock. I like that clock right there. That clock nice. But nah, man, hey, it's coming together. It's coming together. I'll show y'all after this. But I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. This is ridiculous. I am tired. I didn't even. My couches, my bed, those got delivered. I didn't even have to do nothing. But I'm tired. Nah, this is ridiculous, man. I'm glad I'm not on the third floor. I'm getting old, man. I'm 34 going on 43. A lot of people been saying I'm old, but I ain't know that I'm really old. Like, I'm old. I'm old, man. You know, I used to dance old one night, but you know, I still got a little groove in me. But this is ridiculous. Yeah. Woo! All right, y'all. I'ma holler at y'all later.
Alright, I'm gonna come back when everything is like finished and put together and stuff like that. But it's coming together, man. I don't like this big egg mirror over here. I can tell you that. I'm gonna get up in the middle of the night of a drunk night or something like that, and I'm gonna shoot the dog on the mirror because I'm thinking somebody, I'm looking at my reflection in the mirror. I don't like that. But hey, it is what it is. It is what it is.
Man, look. I can't. Oh, nah, they tore that down right there. Oh, man, what's the world coming to? They done tore down the Smoothie King, right? Man, look, I'm working off of 2 hours of sleep. I need to put my seatbelt on. Because I know somebody in the comments going to say, why you don't put your seatbelt on, Demetrius? Look, man. You happy? But nah, it's working off 2 hours of sleep in the past like 36 hours. Y'all seen the previous clip. I'm tired, boss. I didn't even get to see the doggone Rockets game last night. I had to see the highlights because I was so doggone tired. So I'm about to go home. And in the great words of a great man named Quinn Bates, I'm about to go murk this bed. I'm about to go murk it. Shout out to my home, you know what I'm saying, the big homie. You know who you are. You know what I'm saying? Got me my Fitbit Versa 2. And they track your sleep or whatnot. Or whatnot, have a grade score or whatnot, how you slept and everything. It's gonna track a deep coma today. I promise you that. It ain't gonna be no 90, ain't gonna be no 100. I'm going off the Richter scale. Fitbit might have to call me and wake me up, because I'm telling you right now, I'm about to murk this bed after I have my big bowl of cereal. Gotta have the big bowl first. Gotta have the big bowl. But yeah, man, look, it's about to get crazy. I know y'all can't really see. Yeah, you can. That bag right there. I don't really have them. That bag right there. That bag starting to protrude. But anywho. I'll let y'all in a bit.
I'm gonna show y'all the favorite part of the new spot. Now, granted, I only got 2 bottles down there because I ain't already drunk, you know, what I really had already. But it's like the little bar, you know what I'm saying? The little bar I had created. I bought the little thing and put a wine rack at the bottom. My wine fridge that I had is broke, so I gotta get a new wine fridge. I'm gonna put that right there. In there, this little bottle right here, I had some Martell in there, but I'm done with the Martell, so now I just got these 2 bottles in my, that I stole from my mama house. But anywho, yeah, but this is my favorite part, because you know what I'm saying? I come home, I take a nice little bath and whatnot, and then I pour up a good drink, baby. You feel me? But anywho, but yeah.
Man, what's happening, man? Hey, look, man. I know a lot of y'all not from Houston that be checking out this channel or whatnot, but if you were from Houston back in, you know, 04, 05, 03, we knew Saturdays, if we wasn't at, you know, Cardi, what's the thing called? International Ballroom. We most likely was probably like looking at Street Favor around 11 o'clock. I know me and my homegirl, I said, what's up with you? We used to look at Street Flavor all the time on Saturdays. Street Flavor is like a video, what do you call it, show. Like 106 and Park and all, they show nothing but hip-hop videos and stuff. So I'm at home, and I decided to just scroll, you know what I'm saying? I seen Street Flavor's on. I'm like, oh, throwback. So, came across this, and the a travesty that I seen. I ain't gonna put y'all through this whole thing. I promise you. I can't knock the hustle. You know what I'm saying? H-Town, you know what I'm saying? Stand up, but y'all look at this, man. Funny thing is, I'll probably be like him when I'm about 60. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'll probably be like him, just like him. Just spending all my retirement money on clothes. Stacy Adams. Straight up and down. I mean, messing up a classic. PKO. That's CUNY Holmes right there. No. So I'm back again. Still watching Street Flavor. Thinking it's going to improve a little bit. But now I'm looking at these commercials. And I'm going to just play this commercial real quick. And I just need y'all to help me figure out what's wrong in the commercial. Now, granted, I'll tell y'all that afterwards. I just need y'all to help me figure out what's going on in this commercial. Okay? Not this one. It's about to come up right there. Shout out to John Hayes. Okay. First problem is about to come up. I'm going to let y'all know right there. First one right there. This there. Yeah, okay. Second one right there. Okay. All right. Yeah. This look good. That's a whole filet. That's a whole filet. Oh, that filet look good. That look real good right there. Nice music, you know what I'm saying? Very intriguing. All right. Ain't stingy with the rice. Okay. Got the Kool-Aid. That's number three right there. I mean, that's four. Oh, no, not everybody. Not everybody. All right. All right. So, let's rewind it real quick. Let's rewind it real, real quick. Okay. I don't know if y'all can see that really clearly, you know. But the brother, you know, it's quarantining right now. I mean, we in a pandemic. This brother don't have a mask on. He got a beard cover on. Like a beard cover. A beard cover. All right. Okay, that's the first problem. All right. Back up. Like I said, if it look. Oh, hold on. Let me go back. I missed that. I want y'all to see it though. Oh, come on. Me, just I'm tripping out. Oh, I ain't went all the way back, boy. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's man-made technology. I should just tell it to stop. Hold on, wait a minute. Okay. All right. So, the proper way to wear a mask is cover the nose all the way to the chin. Now, granted, I don't do it all the time. I'm not going to sit there and lie and say I do it all the time. I do it in the hospital. But I don't do it all outside, you know what I'm saying, all the time. But come on, guys. Come on. You're only going to be on a doggone commercial for like 15.2 seconds. Not even that. 3.2 seconds. You can't cover your whole mask up. Cover your whole face up. Now, I mean, it makes me kind of suspect, you know, do I want to try this food? But I might, if I'm out in Hitchcock, Texas, I might roll up on it. You know what I'm saying? But come on, let's get it together. I mean, nobody told her that before they approved this doggone commercial to sit it in the Street Flavor? Yeah. What can I say, man? And we didn't used to be like that. Like that. Shout out to D Solo doing his thing over there. You know what I'm saying? He's been holding it down for some years, bro. For some years. So shout out to D Solo or whatnot. He's the host of Street Flavor. Y'all didn't get to see him, but he's the host of Street Flavor. But yeah, you know, it's another good show. Make sure y'all subscribe once again. Make sure y'all go check out my not my followers, but my sponsors, dope sponsors once again. And we're going to be back with another episode. When? I don't know. But it won't be another month from now. I promise y'all. I promise y'all. But make sure y'all subscribe. I promise y'all. Y'all not going to be disappointed for what I got coming up. All right? I'm out. All right? Y'all be safe. Stay up. We out.